I'm Grace, and we're here with your announcements.
Decades Day is this Friday. Wear your favorite decade clothes. Remember to follow the school dress code.
The Spirit Day raffle winners for this week are 6th grade Lucas Slabay, 7th grade Evan Kubik, and 8th grade Isabel Fournier.
Rahm's Spirit Wear is now available. Sweatshirts, t-shirts, crew necks, and sweatpants are in stock in varied colors and sizes. See Mr. Minor, room 205 for available sizes and colors. T-shirts are $10, sweatshirts, sweatpants, and crew necks are $20.
Baseball, basketball, tennis, volleyball, cheer, and dance are just some of the summer sports camps being offered by Royal Oak Neighborhood Schools this summer. The programs are operated by Royal Oak High School coaching staff and alumni. Activities are available for kids ages 5 through 14 years old. For more information, visit the Rahm's Athletic webpage and click on the Summer Camp brochure link.
We are almost to the end of the Royal Berry Reading Challenge. Remember, if you want to get an invitation to the voting party on June 8th, you need to have read 3 of the 13 challenge books by May 31st. Voting registration will begin this week, so please see Mrs. Hill in the Learning Commons to find out more about how to get your invitation to the party and certificate of participation.
Student Council wants all 6th and 7th graders to know that we are collecting donations for the raffle baskets until Tuesday, May 30th. For every dollar spent on new items for the baskets, you will be given 2 raffle tickets. We appreciate your support.
Spring Fling tickets will continue to go on sale through Tuesday, May 30th. Tickets are only available pre-sale during 6th and 7th grade lunch. Tickets will not be sold at the door. Tickets are $5 and include a slice of pizza, a drink, and either 2 game or raffle tickets.
Program Cover Design Contest. All 8th graders are eligible to submit a design to be used for the program with the following specifications. The design must be 8.5 inches by 5.5 inches. Use only black ink on white paper. Designs may be drawn, painted, or computer generated. Your design must include these words: Royal Oak Middle School, 8th grade celebration, June 15th, 2017. Entries must include your name and LEAP teacher attached to artwork with a clip and must be submitted no later than May 31st, 2017 to the 8th grade office. Entries cannot be returned. Good luck. Questions? Contact rahmspta@gmail.com.
Cookies will be sold Friday. Bring your money.
Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to the weather.
It's Mario, Bowser, and I'm Luigi, and we're here with your weather.
Today will be a high of 68 and a low of 56. It will be raining.
No free joke.
Why do seagulls live by the sea?
Why?
Because as they live by the bay, they become bagels. Not your sports.
Hi, I'm Sergio.
And I'm Brett.
And we're here with your sports.
The Lady Bulldogs have finished their track season undefeated last night. They earned their win against Oak Park with many personal bests, and Abby Newcomb set a new school record of 5 minutes 39 seconds in the 1 mile run.
All athletes qualified for the county meet next week will continue practice this week. The girls athletes not attending counties can turn in their uniform shorts to Miss W. The end of the season celebration will be announced after the county meet.
Congratulations to the boys track team for winning against Oak Park 78-50 to finish the 2017 season unbeaten. Jordan Cannon, Alex Druick, and Matt Simatowski all won their field events. Coach Wright is especially proud of the runners who qualified for county last night. Those athletes include Marto Jackson, Weston Schroeder, Sam Crosby, Angelo Hawkins, and Joseph Teasdale.
The Cleveland Cavaliers beat the Boston Celtics 112-99 in Game 4 of the NBA Eastern Conference Finals. The Cavs are up 3-1 in the series. The next game is tomorrow at 8:30.
The Senators nearly defeated the Penguins 2-1 last night in Game 6 in the NHL Eastern Conference Finals. The Nets game is tomorrow at 8.
The Detroit Tigers lost to the Astros last night 6-2. Their next game is tonight at 8:10.
I'm Brett.
And I'm Sergio.
And that's news to me.